There you go. We at the junkyard in Wilmington. Found a nice Nova. It's a four-door. Got some IROX. Straight six. Interior's really clean. $1,200 plus tax. Interior is really good. $1,200. Not bad for the junkyard. Beetle, haha. I'm just roaming around looking for miscellaneous shiznit. Right? This is one of the bigger yards that we have here. Actually, this is the biggest local yard we have here. And there's a lot of activity going on today. It just falling off, fell off his pedestals. Hope nobody was underneath that when it happened. Lots of Nissans here, lots of Nissans. Crap. Volvo, Kenny. Parts. I must be doing some work. This shit's full of rubble. Rubbles. It used to be all concrete back here. They must be doing something. Wow. Not one VW bug in this whole mess. Just that one newer one here. How about an old Toyota Corolla? These things are worth some money these days. Driver's side looks in good shape. So does the passenger side. Too bad you can't buy these things here. Yeah, but it'll make a great race car. They still won't sell you the whole car out the junkyard, though. Ooh, it's even got taillights. Anybody need those taillights? That shit won't last long here.
Let's just say if I offered more than twice the what it's value, they wouldn't even give me that.
You'd have to cut the car in half and buy it. There's another bug. It ain't an old one. There's another one.
I don't remember this.
I think this one's been here for a while.
I don't remember this junkyard having.
We're gonna go way back there. Oh, they're coming, Kenny. You gotta get out the way. They're coming. What's going on that side? This place is full of a lot of imports. A few parts I saw we could grab. I say we need to go find some old cars. What do you think? Some old stuff? Yeah. Actually, there's more imports over here. Gotta check out the imports. Looks like we got an old Granada right here. My dad used to have one of these.
Yeah,
Yeah, pretty bad, pretty bad. Rust. Every time I see Rust, man, I think of Corvair Wild. Anybody seen him in a while? I haven't seen Corvair Wild in a long time. We in the truck section now. Trucks and vans. Anything interesting here? Party wagon. Purple velvet. I wonder what kind of good times happen in this van. Ew. Some airbrush work. Hardwood floors. Refinishing lacquer, gold leaf touch up, all style, antique, crackle, and commercial. Empty. Oh no, so far not too much old stuff here at this junkyard. Oh, we still got a long way to go. Usually the older stuff is back there towards the back, so we're working our way there. Ouch. Sorry all you guys are suffering from triple digit weather. It's a beautiful day here in Cali. It feels like it's about 82, but it's about, I don't know, 77 I think right now. Breeze is flowing. And it's nice. A little warm being out here on the blacktop. But ain't too bad, ain't too bad. There's all the Ford taxis. Bird. Watch your step, people. Watch your step. Here we go. What do we got here? Four agreements. Don't talk anything personal. Don't make assumptions. Always do your best. Okay. It's army color on this side. Nice camo. Must belong to some cult people or something. There you go. Don't mess with Texas! Purple. Yeah, I had one just like that. For like 48 hours I had one of those. Gave that shit back to that Armenian bastard. Is that a new car back there? Land Rover Discovery? Alright, enough. Let's find some good stuff, man. There you go, tow truck. Mario's Auto Repair. Look at that bumper and grill. Tow wrecker like that one. Even the setup on the back, the boom is is old school. That's pretty cool. All right, we're back by some import Dodges. Diplomat, Dodge Diplomat, cool. Nice padded seats. Got some PT Cruisers. There's another PT. Another PT. Nothing old, man. This kind of sucks. An Omni. These things were a fire hazard. When I worked at Enterprise Rent-A-Car, man, these things used to come back in engine fires all the time. The hunk of shit. And that's it for this wannabe Mopar section here. Not one old Dodge, Plymouth, Chrysler of any kind. What a shitty ass junkyard. Got a new Magnum in here. Wow, I think I found something old. It's like, I don't know, 75, 76 Monte Carlo? Maybe? Those taillights, I think that's 75, I don't know. It's pretty much toast. Nothing, man. Elko. This place is full of a lot of Cadillacs. A lot of Cadillacs in here. That piece of crap North Star. Ooh. Ouch. Wow. Gang shooting, maybe? Holy hell. This thing was rat-a-tat-tatted on. Look, even through the seats. Holy shit. They shot this bad boy up. We're gonna go look at the other side. Because whatever did that went all the way through. Look at that. Those are all the exits. Somebody shot the shit out of this thing. I guess the good thing is that I don't see no dried blood on anything. Holy hell. Maybe somebody was just pissed off. That's crazy. Looks like it was a Oldsmobile Aurora. Huh. Wow. Life in LA, I guess. Got a Regal. That's something old, kinda. got some good usable parts for sure. See something bright orange over here, a little Camaro. Bright orange Camaro we're gonna go check out. Sorry if you got a lot of video looking at the ground, folks. It's probably hot at one time. It's junk. Junk. Nothing good on that either, huh? Another Monte Carlo. Pretty stripped. Got an aftermarket fender on it. Kenny back there being nosy, looking through paperwork. Why, I have no idea. I think he found a gas card with $5 on it. Yeah, never know what you're gonna find inside the seats of these cars. Need a starter? You need a starter? Need a starter. Only $2. $2. Oh, they took the skins. They took the skins. Look at the Saturns with their plastic doors. This is another Regal. I don't need any parts for Regals though. That's the entry yard, I guess. Can't touch none of that stuff back over there. Can't believe the oldest Chevy we found over here is like a 1975 fucking Monte Carlo. Got buses and trucks. That would be fun to have. Hey, a Nova. Pretty jacked up Nova. Ford. I was gonna say F800? I don't know. Nasty disease shit in there, man. I wouldn't climb through this motherfucker. Ew. They got there. What's that? Old military Jeep. That's actually pretty cool. Anything interesting up there, Kenny? Can't see. Ain't none in there? No. Fiberglass? The roof is fiberglass. The rest not. Look at them tires. Looks like somebody took off the rear. It's pretty cool though. They took off the last axle. Have a set of Bose speakers. Never seen these before. Look how thin that is. About the size of a 10-inch subwoofer. They do say Bose. They look like they're in good shape for whatever the hell they are. He's still rummaging around and stuff. I found a Chevette, man. Haven't seen a Chevette in forever. Chevette. Haha. Actually, it looks like it's in pretty good shape. It's untouched in the engine bay. Probably looks pretty straight. Got some damage on the front fender. Looks like we got another shot up bullet hole car over here, maybe. The Super Chicken, the Thunderbird. I don't know. Those are square. Somebody just decided to destroy it. Fucking vandals. What the hell? The whole thing. It's like Swiss cheese with square holes. People just destroy shit, man. It's just wrong. It's wrong. Damn. I think that's the oldest car we saw here today so far. It was a hunk of shit. Well, sorry folks, wasn't much of a classic car day at the junkyard. So disappointed in this place. Very disappointed. Anyway, I hope you like the junkers that I did share. Nothing at all interesting. Decided the sun was a little too much. Is that a carbon fiber hood on that Gallant over there? Is this carbon fiber? Oh. Uh-oh. What do you got? Need some work. But you probably ain't never gonna get a cheaper one than that. I think it's just fiberglass. Fiberglass look like carbon fiber, at least the top layer is probably carbon fiber anyway.